The best waiver wire pickup, late round draft pick, has to be between Puka Nacua and Kyren Williams. I think I have to give the edge to Kyren just because of how dominant he's been when he's on the field. But then Puka, obviously, he was available all season long. Probably helps you out in a few weeks that where Kyren Williams wasn't available for. But I think there's a lesson here. A lot of people like to save that fab, save that number one waiver priority. I think the best pickups most of the time are at the beginning of the season, after week one, week two, week three. When you see a big performance early on, and if it matches up with the utilization, if there's a chance that target share can continue, or there's a chance that the player is good, spend your chips. I know a lot of people in this community drafted Puka, but he was a serious waiver wire priority after week one. Same thing with Kyren Williams. I've seen some advice around this saying don't overreact to one week, especially week one. And I agree with that to some extent, but at the same time, we don't want to have things go unnoticed, because when things add up like you did with these guys, they literally helped you win all year long. Get to the playoffs and to win the championship.